run, they ride on past and start talking to the public. We're glad you're here tonight. We want this to be an opportunity for you to ask questions, for you to see what it is about Valdosta Schools we do, our achievements, where we need to improve. We are totally transparent. We are never satisfied. We always want to improve. And at the heart of every decision that we make is whether or not we are doing the right thing for children in this system. Following me, I would like to have a student come and speak to you. And then after that, Ms. Benemis is going to tell you exactly how the program is going to run so that we can be respectful of everyone's question. And Dr. Payton's presentation, so she'll give you the full agenda and how we'd like to proceed. So at this time, I'd like to introduce Jay Orr, a senior at Valdosta High School, to come and give a few remarks.